Hey y'all, it's Michelle Stradling with Fan Media Network. I'm about 40 miles north of Dallas at the Z-Plex Texas Sports Village in Melissa, Texas. Major League Baseball is still on limbo on returning to play, but some summer tournaments at a younger level are continuing. This is now the home of the Pudge Rodriguez World Classic. Former Texas Ranger and first ballot Hall of Famer Ivan Pudge Rodriguez is considered by many to be the best catcher of all time. This baseball tournament features 20 teams of players ages 16 and under from right here in Texas, California, Colorado, and New Mexico. Some other teams from Rodriguez and his wife's home countries of Puerto Rico and Colombia were scheduled to play, but plans had to change due to the current circumstances. Also, due to the coronavirus, some other events had to be canceled, but as you can see, the tournament is continuing. Some of the best talent in this age group are here, and with recruiting going mostly virtual right now, it wouldn't be surprising to see college and pro coaches in attendance to check out some of that future talent. The last day of the tournament is June 21st, but this is only the beginning of years to come.